Alhamdulillah.
You can't tell by his dress code, but you can tell by his character. He hold the door open for a stranger and share his food with his neighbor. He's got the best of manners, life managed by the best of planners. He doesn't swear when he talks, he keeps his head down when he walks. He rather spread love than spread hate. He rather forgive than take revenge. Considers humanity as family, so he call you his brother and not his friend.